The adding machine state is stored in these internal rockers. When the rocker is set to the left, that represents a zero. When it's rocked to the right, it's a one. I shall demonstrate. With the one bit set to zero, if we now add one to it, it now goes to the state of one. If a one is added to another one, it must carry to the two bit and clear the one bit. This is accomplished by the rocker rocking once again to the left and dropping the one marble, which now is cleared. If I add yet another one to this, we have a one plus a two or a three, and adding yet another one to this will cause it to carry twice onto a four as follows. I shall demonstrate the adding machine by adding the numbers 5, 6, and 7 in binary. The number 5 is represented by a 4 and a 1 in binary, so we add this into the number. Now we add the number 6, which is a 4 plus a 2 in binary, add the number. And now add a 7, which is a 4 plus a 2 plus a 1 in binary, add. The internal state is now 18. It's much easier to see if we actually hit the result lever, which also clears it. And 18 is 16 plus 2. And there's the result. Now we shall add several more numbers. We shall add 21, which is 16 plus 4 plus 1, to 6, which is 4 plus 2, to 13, which is 8 plus 4 plus 1. And the result is 32 plus 8, which is 40. It's quite neat watching all the carry go through. For example, if we start with a number that has most of the bits set, in this case 31, which is 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 8 plus 16. Now if we add 1 to that, that carries over to a 32, so we get the whole cascading happening. So add 1. And the result is 32. The machine is rather fun to watch when a lot of marbles fall at once. For example, the number 31 consists of a lot of bits set all at once. So if we put the number 31 here, and add to that 31 again, the result is 32 plus 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 2, which is 62. The machine is limited to 6 bits worth of storage. If this is exceeded, it just simply wraps around back to zero, much like a computer distributor. So for example, if we take the number 63, which is all the bits set, and we add 1 to that, it will actually reset it because we now need to set the bit that represents 64, which is not present in the machine. And we're now back to zero. You can get more information about this adding machine and other crazy wooden contraptions on my woodworking website, woodgears.ca.